What's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video. This time I'm going to be checking out the 2015 Rose Bowl game between the Oregon Ducks and, what is it, the Florida State. I don't even know, they look like, this looks like Indian Warriors or something like that. I have no idea what they're called though. But this one is, I tried looking around for a couple, there's only like one short video here that's like 6 minutes long, all the rest are like 20 minutes long, so I thought, you know, to save you guys some time as well, I'll just be checking out the six minute long video. So let's get straight into this one. Northwestern Mutual. Was this one played in Oregon, was it? Or is this one always played in the same stadium?
Bathe in sunshine, sitting at the foot of the San Gabriel Mountains.
Ooh, should be a good game. Highly recommended.
At the Rose Bowl game presented by Northwestern Mutual. We like the sound of that. The 101st Rose Bowl.
Pretty nice stadium.
Folks making the 859-mile journey south.
It's a mean uniform. I like it. So there's the Oregon Ducks. Oh, fumble. Fumbled. We got Oregon. Oregon's pushing. Oregon's driving. Dude, what's up with this music? I want the commentary. Oh, a nice little lateral there. Oh my goodness. That was brave. Mate. Oh, got a touchdown, 6-3. What is he doing? What the heck? What was that type of play? Oh, we got a goal line stand. Ooh, did he have his knee down before he got there? Field goal. Boom, nice. Good kick, mate. 28 yards. 11-3 to Oregon. Bro, what are you doing? Can you do it? Okay. I mean, he was jumping all over the back of that guy. Oh, nice run. First down. Who was that? Was that the quarterback? Nice run. Those guys fell over each other. Oh, that was great work. Great work by the quarterback. Ooh. I noticed that Oregon made a few of these finals in a row. Were they like a powerhouse at one point? So, I mean, shout out to this guy for making this video short, but the music is... It doesn't go with the video, that's for sure. Oh, he just got stripped. Man, that was awesome. Oh, 18-13. Dude, you're not even going to show me the scoring plays? I just look at the scoreboard and all of a sudden it's jumped up by that much. Wow. Oh, look at that guy, man. Fighting for those yards. Tight end. Brilliant. Boom. Touchdown, Oregon. Nice work, Oregon. This little tap on the top of the helmet. Oh man, that helmet is so cool. Nice spin move. Oh, but sacked in the end. Oh, he got it. 20-25. See, they didn't even show me Florida's touchdown. 32-20. Third quarter. Oh, fumbled again, man. These Oregon, the Ducks are getting so many turnovers. Whew. Ah, nice. Very nice. When I play this season, when I play safety, I hopefully get a helmet and I'm allowed to put a visor in it, because I really want to put a visor in it. I reckon it just looks so sick. What are you doing, bro? Where are you going? Where are you going? What was that? What on earth was that? Oh, what? What are you doing? Oh, I think that's one of the worst plays I've ever seen by a quarterback. Oh, turned over again. Man, these ducks. 45-20. Oh, wow, that was beautiful play. Is that the quarterback? Nice job. 52. Don't tell me there's going to be another turnover here. No way. This is turning into like a... This is demoralizing. To UCF. What a team the Ducks have. Advanced the national championship game. 59-20. Whew. What do all these different bowls mean? Like Rose Bowl. Wow. Oregon Ducks. I like the Oregon Ducks. I like them a lot. Alabama versus Ohio State. Wow, what a game. I mean, that wasn't exactly a close game by any means. That was a complete and utter hiding. UCF got stomped. Oh no, Florida State, not UCF. Florida State got stomped. Big time. I think the next one I need to check out is the 2013 Iron Bowl. Anyway, let me know if there's another great game that you guys need me to check out, but... Yeah, that was awesome. Really enjoyed that one. It was a good game for the Ducks. I need to check out if they actually went on to win. Have they ever won a title, the Ducks, yet? Have they been in a national championship game? Let me know. Anyway, if you like the video, guys, please hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. See you later.